And just like right here, we have this really incredible rock with all these lines of deposition in it, just like in that bluff I was showing you. Different materials being deposited through different eras, being compacted down by different tectonic motions. It's incredible stuff. I see why they call this sculptured beach, and I'm glad I finally took the time to get out here.